your sponsorship in terms of education, because I cannot be struggling to train and struggling to pay my school fees. Sport goes with education, you understand? In developed countries, when you are given a sponsor maybe to go to school, or when you are given a sponsor to do sport, it goes with education. It goes with education. And I need help in terms of I want to go to tournament. Like, I will be racing in Spain in December. I need someone to pay my ticket. I need someone to pay for my hotel. I need to wear a brand name of somebody sponsoring for my country. There are a lot of companies out there that can do it. And I'll be proud. Every other athlete that comes here from part of the world will be wearing one logo or the other. Or it will just be, unfortunately for me, maybe I will just be putting on Team Nigeria, that I'm from Nigeria, you know. But I need to put on the brand name of the company that is sponsoring me. I need to live happy. I need to be mentally and physically fit for the race. It's very, very important.